What's going on, guys, and welcome back to another episode of Community Survival. Well, the last time we left off, we were killing the dead of the walking, or not the walking of the dead, yeah. So since we last left off, I got a lot more diamonds, and I want to show you, because I put them in my secret room. Yeah, I got diamond sword, got the worst level 30 enchantment, got a diamond pickaxe, got one of the best level 30 enchantments, got a bow, an okay enchantment, diamond axe, diamond shovel, and I did waste my diamonds on a hoe. Alright, so, I'm going to go into my secret room and show you 54 diamonds. Yep, and I have another diamond sword that was level 30 that I also wasted, and full diamond armor. I was mining like crazy. You have no idea how crazy I was with mining. Oh, we got a laggy server. That's nice. Well, anyways, there was also, in this room here, I also added a third level up here. I don't know what I'm going to do with it yet, but, and also, since the last time I was on, the Lapis building with the parkour was removed. I don't know who removed it, but it's removed. So, no longer there. But I added this. I also added a deck now. So now it's nice and awesome looking. Now I can see everything outside. Pretty cool. Oops, the my furnace. And now I'm going to show you the most epic thing that we worked on. And I actually did record me, well, here, I'll show you first, and then I'll tell you what happened. I don't know why this is being so difficult. Okay, so look. So, we have a little battle arena here. And look, we have a big one that I created with Dave. It's basically a battle arena where you can use anything and you can bet anything, which is pretty cool. So he made the outside. He did the obsidian and glowstone and glass. I did the inside. So yeah, so this is the battle arena I set up. Each side's pretty evenly matched up here. You got this little lava thing here. You got a sniper tower here for a bow. Sniper tower here, bridge to connect up here. So as I was saying, I did record me doing a battle with Dave, but I lost the recording. It was like a 5-minute thing, and I lost it. So, yeah, nobody's on the server right now, because it's really late. So we can't do a battle tonight unless somebody gets on. But no battles, but that's the battle arena, so I figured I'd show you. So, yeepers. And, yeah, so that's really all you missed. Other than that, but, yep, so I was thinking, maybe, for fun, well, see, Lindsay hasn't really playing survival, she's actually been playing on creative, and has been working on, giant castle. Oh, you know what? Maybe that's what I'll show you. I'll show you the creations. I'll just put fly mode on. I'll show you some of the... I will go through the episode. I'll show you some of the cool creations. So this is... Well, okay, well, here. This is the survival house that my friend Emily has made. So here, I'll show you. So this is Emily's house. Yeah, she has a lot of pet cats. Yeah, she's a cat girl. Cat woman. Yeah, so this is her place here. And she does play survival, but... So, yeah. It's a cool house she made on that survival. And, yeah. Pretty cool, huh? So, she got that on survival, and I can't get down here. So, this is her... and now, by the way, Emily's Minecraft user name is KeefDog98 or something like that. So, when they get on, if I'm in the middle of an episode, that's who that is. So... And this is her cool... Wait a minute, what is this? I've never seen this here. Oh, that's just to her mine, that's all. This is her cool, awesome, super-duper wicked pole. Pretty cool. Pretty cool pole, huh? She actually, you know, she did this on survival. I'm pretty impressed with her. And this is her stable. Pretty cool. Nice. And her farms and stuff, so... Yeah, it's a nice place she got going here. So she did pretty good on that. And then, as you know, my house, battle arenas, Lindsay's house. Alright, so let me see here if I know where I'm going correctly, because I actually forget. You know, maybe if I teleport to the spawn. Yeah, maybe if I teleport to the spawn, it'll show me their builds over there. Alright, let me see here. Yep, I caught that right on the money with that. Alright, so this is something Dave built, which is, he called it the spawn beacon. Or the spawn beacon house or something like that. I don't know. Pretty cool. I think you see me do this at the beginning of the series. I think you see me go up this wondering what it was. Well, I know what it is now, so pretty cool. And but that's it. So yep, and that's the spawn, and then this is, I think this is Dave's also. So Dave made this as a little starting place here. All creative. I know Emily did this. I know she did this. So Emily did this, and I don't even know. I think this was on survival, and then she just forgot it. Yeah, this was survival. That just leads to a cave. And then this is another thing Dave made. He did this on creative as well. Everything he does is pretty much on creative. Yep, there he is. There's Dave. Dave, oh boy, why? That leads to a mine. I don't know why he put a chest though, but okay. For some reason, I don't remember this. What is this gonna lead to? Oh yeah, the secret tunnel. That's pretty cool. Yeah, I do remember that now. Alright. Okay, and then you come up here, and it just keeps going. He made a bunch of rooms, and then just keeps going. And you get to the top, and then it leads to a bridge up here. Pretty cool, huh? And then I think, I don't know if this leads to the, the room here. And it leads down to another place. So he did this on creative, which I thought was pretty cool. Very good. That's something about Dave. He's better at creating, like, artifacts and artificial, like, cool stuff, and I'm just better at surviving. And it leads right out to here. Pretty cool. You did a good job with that. And then over here, which this is this is what leads to Lindsay's castle she made on creative. So this is creative here. This is sort of like a maze. I think she's using this as survival now. She made it on creative, and then she's just gonna play survival with. So this is what she did. Yeah, I know. This is, like, crazy. So, yeah. But this is what she mined all that under there on, creative. And then she just plays survival on it now. Still pretty cool, though. I mean, just look how it looks. You would have never. It's sort of like a maze. Pretty cool, though. Pretty cool. Okay, I guess we should take a minecart ride. Okay, I guess she didn't fix that either. Oh, wait. Oh, please tell me. I don't know if she rigged it to work, but we'll see. Oh my god, don't do that. Nope. Cancel that. We don't have this live stream for an episode. Nah, I'll show you what that is. I gotta get straight the mic. There's a lot of stuff I gotta show you, but they did. Leads to her castles. Taking our time here. I don't know how long this is actually. Actually, yes, I never calculated the time. She could have made these gates actually raise and lower with pistons, but, you know, her idea. Pretty cool, though. Got a food market, an armory, blacksmith. Well, I mean, you got a lot of cool stuff here. Let's see what this is. For crimes against the queen. And so you come in here. Daily. Yeah, see, it's pretty cool. In a room here. Oh, wait a minute, sir. Yeah, so it's a pretty cool thing here. And then come up the staircase. And cool room there. And then there's actually a way you can just look out there. Alright. Let's just give you a quick tour through the castle. Room here, just like another little room to stay at. Should have put a village in it, is what she kind of did. It was the real weaponry room. And she put a villager in a cauldron. That's pretty funny. Maybe I'll use that for the life. This is sort of the dam. Sort of like a dam she made. Pretty cool, and this is like her protector guardian here. Pretty cool. Set up a bunch of other rooms, a church, cemetery, chicken farm, armory. So she sort of made it like an actual real place. And the cool thing, it's all sealed in. No mobs can get in unless they spawn. Some other houses, you know, garden, flowers, some more houses. And this is just basically other houses and buildings. This is sort of a guard tower up here. And now we'll get to the really cool stuff here. So this is the big, ultimate, super duper sweet tower of awesome. Okay, oh. So this is where, get out of here. The Garden and Fountain of Eden. That's what I call it. I sort of gave it a nickname. So yeah, that's a pretty cool super duper castle, and we're actually gonna back to the spawn because there was a couple things I actually didn't get to show you while we were riding the cart. So that's the castle there. Alright, so we're just gonna fly over there. We're just gonna fly because we're not that far. Alright, so here's this sort of a thing that she started and then never finished. At least I don't think she finished this one. Let me see. I don't know if she finished this or not. Oh, maybe she did finish it, yeah. But it doesn't even connect to that, does it? Okay. I actually never seen this before. Who did this? Who did all this? Well, we might as well look around. Exploring new things. Alright, let's see here. Who did this one? Keeft. Alright, so Emily did this one on creative. So this is her creative house. Or should I say castle? Alright, it's a pretty cool castle that she did. Alright. It's cool. Alright, I like it. That's pretty nice. Cats, alright. So this is Emily's place, her creative place. Nice. It's really nice. I like it. It's pretty cool. And she made the same exact pull. Nice. What's in here? The horses. Oh, sort of like a petting zoo. I like it. Alright. That's cool. Alright, now let's see here. Did they make a freaking spaceship? Whose place is this? Ooh, man, I didn't even know about all this. Why didn't Dave ever tell me? Oh, this, I can tell this is Lindsay. I think this is Lindsay's house. Is this Lindsay's? No name, huh? Oh, I'm sorry, bud. Nope, please don't. I don't know, it's a nice place. I'm thinking this is either Dave or Lindsay. I wonder who. They don't have any chests to tell me. Ah, secret spot. Alright, well, I'm gonna go out on a limb that it's either Dave's or Lindsay's. Oh boy, please tell me this takes me somewhere. No, it does not. Oh god, here we go. And... good. Alright. Yeah, well, that's a nice place. I'm gonna say that's either Dave or Lindsay, but the fountain looks the same as the castle, so I'm thinking that's Lindsay's. Alright. Okay, this comes into a super cool iron block place, but let's check out the spaceship. Or boat. Or both. Spud. Spood or Spud? Okay, I know you're probably thinking I'm supposed to get this reference, but I'm sort of thinking it was like a Star Trek thing. Is there any way to get in? How do you get in? I wonder, can you get in? I don't think you can get in. Well, maybe you can. Well, that's pretty cool, though. To actually look at that. That's pretty sweet. I like that. Alright. So where does this staircase take us over here? I don't know. Maybe we'll spend an episode making a creative place. Just for the fun of it. Oh, that's where that leads to. Okay. Some of this stuff I didn't even get to see. I can't believe it. Oh my god, an underwater base. This looks sick. This looks sick, I can already tell. How? I've never tried making an underwater base. Alright, let's check it out. So, oh, you use glass. I just wonder, how do you keep the water out? You can't just use signs the whole time. We're gonna make one of these in the life series. It is gonna be done. This is sick. This is awesome. This is just amazing. This is sweet. Okay, I'm gonna say Dave did this one. Dave did this one. I know he had to have done it. He's the only person that would do something cool. What is this? Okay, wait. He didn't use... Oh, okay. Of course, enchantment room. This is sick. We're definitely making one of these in the life. I don't know how we're gonna do it, but we're gonna do it. there's a lot more that I can show you. There's a lot more I can show you, but the problem is, I don't know where it is. So, in that case, I guess we're gonna have to end this one. So, in the future, we'll be doing battles, and hopefully I can show you something in the future, but we'll make a creative stuff, creative building. But I hope you guys enjoyed this episode of Community Survival. If you did, please make sure to leave a like, please subscribe, and I will see you guys on the next one. Thanks for watching.